This is the Ames Power 6000 watt low frequency inverter charger. This is a split phase 240 volt and 120 volt inverter, making it perfect for home use. This inverter has a built-in battery charger, solar charge controller, and transfer switch, providing multiple sources of input for maintaining the charge on your batteries. This unit has a 24 volt DC input for use with golf cart or deep cycle marine batteries of various voltages, giving your battery bank a better longevity through the years. This inverter comes with an 85 amp 24 volt battery charger capable of charging from 240 volt shore power or from a 240 volt gasoline generator, greatly expanding your recharging capabilities. When being hooked up to grid or generator power, the inverter will passively utilize the incoming line voltage to both charge the batteries and run your appliances. If for some reason the AC input is interrupted, like in the event of a power outage or other emergency, the inverter's built-in automatic transfer switch will change to immediately start running off of the batteries. The transfer time is roughly 10 milliseconds, making the transfer almost unnoticeable and immediate. This is typically faster than most transfer switches and automatic generator starts on traditional backup systems. If in the event your batteries are low, this inverter comes with an auto gen start feature compatible with most generators with an automatic ignition system. This will start your gen set to recharge your batteries and provide uninterrupted power. You may choose to utilize the inverter's 60 amp solar charge controller. This inverter is designed to use a maximum of 9 120 watt solar panels, series together in sets of 3 for maximum power output. This will produce 60 amps at 24 volts, equating roughly to 1440 watts of total power output on the brightest, coldest day. Three sets of panels will be wired together in parallel, utilizing MC4 branch connectors. These panels input directly into the inverter through this Anderson SB50 connector. Both the solar charge controller and AC to DC battery charger will work together to charge your batteries in three modes: bulk, absorption, and float modes. Your 6, 12, or 24 volt batteries may have a unique chemical property that requires a certain amount of care when charging. This inverter comes with a battery type selector switch so that you will be getting the right amount of maintenance charge, whether you have wet cell, AGM, gel, or lithium ion batteries. The AC output of this inverter will produce two legs of 120 volts running in phase, producing 230 volt AC line voltage on either 50 or 60 cycles. This inverter will work worldwide with many power systems and is popular in Africa and South America, where the power grids are notoriously unstable. If you absolutely needed to, this inverter has the capability of outputting 18,000 watts for 20 seconds, giving high draw items like air conditioners, well pumps, and compressors the necessary amperage for their startup surge. Most inverters come with standard internal circuitry that is not necessarily protected against the elements. This inverter, however, has a coated board protecting against water vapor, condensation, salt air, dust, and ice particles, which would otherwise make a normal inverter short out. This inverter is truly marine and industrial grade, a dependable solution when you need power the most. This inverter comes with a 1-year full replacement warranty and over-the-phone technical service with our in-house technicians. If for some reason the inverter fails after the warranty period, this unit is serviceable at the factory or with instructions at home by a qualified technician, giving you a unit designed to last for decades.